Hi, welcome to Patong, Phuket, Thailand. We are on the motorbike heading back to Nanai Road. Okay, up. Really nice bike, my friend.
Thank you.
Yeah. Where are you from?
Bristol, England.
England. Oh, hi, mate. Good to see you. How long you stay?
Nearly 3 weeks.
Oh, that's
here 10 days now.
Oh, that's good. Enjoy.
Yeah.
Have fun. Phuket is number one in the world, so.
Where? Phuket,
number one. They got so much things to do.
Yeah.
I stay here 6 months. I haven't got tired yet, so.
Yeah, I can see why people get lost here.
Yeah. Yeah, really big.
Yeah.
Watch for the... They have a lot of traffic stuff. Huh? They're looking for international driver license.
Oh, I've got all that.
You have one?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, a lot of people, tourists don't have.
I've got my family with me, sir.
Yeah.
Got to, man.
Yeah, good, okay.
Enjoy your time.
Enjoy. Thank you.
check up 7-Eleven.
Very good, ขอบคุณครับ
80 บาท
เชนส์ครับ20 บาทขอบคุณครับ So we back to Nanai Road So go take a break and then we heading out again laterSo the final Yen road and then to the right cap to Phuket town. Here we got the 7-Eleven. Coffee place, get a little drink. So, what the cup? One iced coffee cup?
Iced coffee.
Iced coffee. So, it's 25 baht. That's my town restaurant now.Food, drinks everywhere, massage everywhere. ขอบคุณครับ very good see very very good service and everything ได้ขอบคุณครับขอบคุณครับ thank you ครับWe're good to go. Okay, so we're ready to go. Heading back to the room. Take a break and then we go out again. Laundry Express. Really nice car. Oh yeah, street foods. Back to the apartment, take a break. And then out there is Ban Giang Road, Tan Nai Road. And then down here is Sai Nam Yen Road.